Who is it?
It's a man.
What's he want?
I don't know, but he ain't wearing shoes.
Get away from him!
Wait, you don't understand. My name is...
We know who you are. It doesn't matter what your name is. Come on. Let's go.
Same person, all right?
Let's go.
The old man show himself?
Yeah. He did his share.
Wouldn't have expected that.
What do you know about the horsemen?
What you want to talk about that for?
I'm curious.
I don't want to be talking ghosts tonight.
I saw a man today. He wanted my help. He wasn't wearing shoes.
Get on your way, then.
Come on, get up.
You ever been married?
Yeah. I loved that woman like words couldn't say.
Thought about it much.
You meet a girl?
We didn't meet.
Is she pretty? Yeah. You know, Jacob, men around here lose their wives ahead of time. If you get married in the future, I'd take her as far away from here as I possibly could.
I'm getting out of here, all right. St. Clair talking to, and Ford's a dead boy. That should have been enough. And then we saw that man, and I knew I couldn't be here anymore. Tell you what, I'm gonna finish this for now. I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
You're a good boy, Jacob. I don't want to see your spirit burned away by St. Clair, the horseman. Not like Mallory's little girl.
Sorry about your friend.
There's a man. He's badly wounded. He needs a doctor.
Why are you riding a sheriff's horse? What's he look like? Are you wearing shoes? Was he? Look, you stay away from him.
I can't do that.
Do you think that you could love somebody like me?
Okay, just come on. What's your name?
Christine.
Sorry, I didn't help you.
What are you doing, boy?
Ha 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 ha.